I'm going to show you how to make fruit snacks at home.
First, get a bag of fruit snacks.
Cut it open.
I set my fruit snacks down over here.
Grab another bag of fruit snacks.
Cut it open.
You can just get rid of these. Now take your empty bag.
And fill it with the fruit snacks you had over here.
Once it's full, it should look like this.
Now grab some tape.
And there you have it.
They taste the best like this.
Good luck.